Greetings everyone, my name is Ishleen Cordova, a student studying in City Public School. Today I am here to put light on a grammar topic of English, which is interrogatives. So, now let us start with the discussion on interrogatives. Interrogatives, which are the question words. So, now a question must arise that how question words are useful in forming a question. So, let us see with an example. Like whenever we say, what is your name? So, we are using this term what to ask our name. So, this what is an interrogative. Means, it's a question word which is getting us an idea that a question is being asked. So, now we can understand that from a question, we have two hints to know that yes, a question is being asked. First is interrogatives and second is a question mark. So, there are many types of interrogatives also. We'll be seeing each one in detail. So let us see the first interrogative, which is what. As I told, so what is used to define something which is specific, like what is your name, what are your hobbies, which is your interest. So instead of which also we can use this term what. Most of the time people use this term which is your interest, but that's not the actual fact. What is your interest is the most common and the correct form of interrogative to be used. This is what, like when we are asking something about a specific thing that cannot be a statement or that can vary. Like that's a personal thing, that what is your name that belongs to a person. Next comes which. Which is also an interrogative. Which is used when we are asking that which subject do you like the most. It is used when we are asking for the options. Which subject do you like? Hindi or English? Which is your first preference? Home or school? So it is used when we are giving some options to a person and the person has to choose between these two or the more options given. Then comes who. Who is used many a times, that who is your father, who is your teacher, who is the person you love the most. So in this, who is generally used to ask for a person in a sentence part, which we use as a subject also. So who is used to refer to a subject. Then comes whose. So who is related with this other interrogative, which is whose. Whose book is that which is lying on the table? So in this, we are interrelating the object with the subject. Whose book is this? Whose notebook has been lying here? So we are relating whose with the person and the object. Then comes whom. Whom is another interrogative which is related to who, which is used to ask whom. In which we are, it is a similar use with whose, that whom is the one that you are referring to. So it is used to display the things or define the things to which we are referring. So that was all the interrogators, which are the basic one for